Hey, what's up, everybody? Supersonic Style 123 here. Today, we are continuing our Let's Play on Sonic Boom Rise to Lyric Extreme Mode. So, last time, what we did was we beaten, what did we do last time? We did this one, and then these two levels right here. I'm not pronouncing their names because I don't know what that says. Even though it's right there in front of me. Slowpoke something. And Crater Lake. I think that's how you pronounce it. And I did this, and if you guys saw the last video, I did do this level in extreme mode. But for some reason, it won't give me my star, and I don't know how to fix that. So, all you guys know, I did do it in extreme mode. And I did look it up, it happens to everybody else. Like, they do this level on extreme mode, doesn't give them the star. And I did do this one, and I was testing it out. I did this off camera, because I was testing out, like, if I beat this on extreme mode, would actually give me a star. It did. So, it's just a glitch for this one over here. So, we're not going to be worrying about that right now. Right now, we're going to be going through this one, the ocean, and this one again. And we're going to be going through that level right over there. So, we got a long way to go. Man, Diagon Island really does look like a TV show. In fact, I think it is a TV show. Yeah, it definitely is. But for some reason, just how it looks and how it's organized doesn't really look like a TV show at all. Alright, here we go. Now we play the waiting game. I believe this level we're coming up is very, very boring. But I'll make it quick because I literally just passed this level. But here I go, I have to pass it again. Due to the fact that I gotta showcase the extreme mode.
Tails and I will stay back and protect the village, and you and Sonic take the elevator.
You win this round, Knuckles. Amy, let's go.
Knuckles, you're so stupid. I was supposed to do Sonic Mania today because I made this a whole Sonic Mania video, but I was actually supposed to record this last night, but here's the thing, I never did. Because I was so tired. Yeah, so that's why we're doing two videos. We're getting closer and closer to the end.
Because
the plot demands it.
Here, programmed here.
Yeah, but I'm not... Easy.
You never just get the prize. Ugh, always a fight. Nice little weapon there. How do you like my hammer?
Got it. I guess a little fight before we get the crystal isn't so bad.
What the heck? What do you think I'm doing? Okay, well, rings. Whoa, ho, 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 okay. Ah, oh, snap. I literally never mess up on that. What the heck? Alright, you want to destroy this robot first.
Boom!
There you go, now be at the rest. So, the crystal we got wasn't the real one. It was a decoy. My question is, why doesn't it not look like a decoy? It actually looks like a freaking crystal. Are you kidding me? Okay. Because you are toxic. Got him. No. What the heck? Get this away. Copyright Smash Bros. My bruh, my dude, my friend, my homie. There we go.
Gotta press this button.
heck am I, how the heck do you expect me to, like... Alright, there you go. Are you kidding me? Okay. Oh, really? Alright, where did he go? You know what? I'm gonna play as Amy, cause... Yeah. Cause I'm trying to play through... I just don't wanna play as Sonic, I wanna play as the other characters. Even though I think we did play as Amy in the first part, so. Oh, crap, that's a hidden room. Nothing I care about. Crap, I almost died right there. Okay.
Somebody
wants to fight. We got this.
Thank you.
Now here.
One side down.
I'm trying to grab the guy with the shield. Thank you. I'm gonna need Amy for this one. Where the heck are we? Okay. Oh, I could use Sonic, but I'm just gonna use Amy. Because I use Sonic most of the time. Probably because he's the quickest. Okay, why did I not jump on that? Hello? Freaking, okay. I thought I was gonna die. Dang it. What the? Whoa! Man, I could have landed on the wing and could have gotten back. Are you kidding me? That's not even fair. Are you kidding me?
Nice skill, Sonic.
Nice skill. I die with my eyes wide open. Whoa, what did I just hit? Here we go. Whoa, I almost died. Okay.
What do you think this
Okay, Amy just read my mind. I was like, Sonic was like, we're doing this thing. And I was like, up. And Amy was like, up. Well, to be fair, it does lead up, Sonic. Like, where are you up? Like, what up? What in the world? Oh. Okay, can you, like, jump on that platform? Thank you. Time to rev the engine. What in the world? How do you miss time that? How? It did it again. How in the world did
Rangers?
Holy crap, how many of these guys do we have to fight? What in the world? I want to use these weapons. Well, takes the fun out of that. Thank you. Fine, that's one robot out of the way. I had 6 rings left! And I know I did not collect these.
Shut up. You know, I think we
do. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. Give me that freaking crystal. Thank you. Jeez. Oh crap, we gotta go through that level that I completed off camera.
I think I know the way.
Wait, it lets me start off with 50 rings? Basically, what you want to do, you just want to spam the Y and X button. You want to hold them both together. And unlike Shadow the Hedgehog, this thing does not run out of ammo. What the heck? Bruh! What hit me? What hit me at the end? Alright. What you wanna do, you just wanna spam the Y and X button. Oh my lord, they take off. god! Literally nothing hit me. I saw nothing. I saw nothing. There was nothing out there that could have hit me. Literally nothing. Unless you're saying that water is now a death trap.
Of course there are mines.
Shoot the mines.
Oh my god, this game is just... ugh, diseases. All of it. Just all over the place. AIDS and diseases and corona and Ebola, all of them. Every deadly disease there is, this game is awesome. And I'm about to have one of them. I'm about to be sick. What the heck? Again? Okay. There are two rocks that hit me. Okay, I can take that. But what I'm not gonna accept is that the fact that I got hit. Out of nowhere.
How many times do we have to fight these rusted dogs?
Okay. This one, chill out, please.
We did it.
Thank you.
We did it. We can go now.
Holy crap. Those River Rush and that section right there are not fun. Not fun. Those are the two sections that do get annoying. Well, the whole game gets annoying, but... and yet, I gotta go through another level because I don't want to end off a video like this. Even though this video is almost 30 minutes long, I still want to go through another level, probably because I want to beat this very, very quickly. And the more I beat this, the more I don't have to worry about this.
Hey, look. We're back on the beach near the town. Let's see where this crystal leads us next.
Hey, there's Knuckles and Tails.
Alright, so where do we need to go? All the way over there. Okay, that's cool. Well, that shouldn't be a problem.